Hello guys, we are back with our next tutorial. In this tutorial, let us go through symmetric DSL. So symmetric DSL. So symmetric means nothing but it is equal, right? So here the phone line will be given as usual, that is 30%, and we are having 70% of internet, right? So the upload speed will be 30% and the download speed will also be 30%. So do you agree the download speed and upload speed should be equal? So according to most of us, the upload speed, even it is of KBs, if it is 1 MB also, it is more than enough, guys. Fine. So that is the reason why we will be saying that this method we will not be using so commonly. So let us go through it. So let us go through the points so that you will be having a clear idea. So here, splitting of upstream and downstream, that is nothing but upload speed and download speed frequencies, will be done equally. So provides equal speed to both uploading and downloading data transfer. So the connection may provide 2 Mbps upstream and 2 Mbps downstream. So this is not found commonly. So most of us will not be using this method, guys. So the advantage here is we'll be having the equal down and upstreams. But the disadvantage is most of us we will have no use with this upstream, right? So we'll not be uploading most of the things, right? Okay. So, and it is not so efficient because we are not having any upload requirement, but we are giving for upload speed, fine? So that will be waste. So it will be divided in this way: phone, upstream, downstream, 30, 35, 35. So I hope everyone got a small idea. So in the next tutorial, we'll be going through asynchronous DSL. Thank you. Thanks for watching.